Yeah, it's like so.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so I'm excited about that. Did you guys all, did anybody see something at all? Or you guys we did not. We did not. Or nobody did, so. But she took drumming, nine glasses, drumming, and she took it every 12 hours.
Yep.
And she wrote a passion. Yeah. Okay, good. Yeah, it was good.
Because our coach sucks.
Coach from Purdue. First off, he's two seniors, he's two best players in the league, and he's your guy.
First-year coach, who's 26, 27. Yeah. She never coached in her life. Never even went to the club matches to realize, wow, I've got a couple players here that actually want to play college volleyball. They're going to play. Yeah. I'm not going to like the St. Cornucopia.
Yeah.
Like, they're good players.
Yeah.
They're good
players.
Two best players. Hope not.
W. I don't care who it is. Give me a W. One.
Thank you.
actually got her selection jersey. So,
that was a
GG's 8th
quasi-athletically probably a B. That almost be like a...
Moose is a good athlete, man.
He's not bad. Moose is a good athlete. And she's long. She's got it. She's like... You can tell she was thinking about it.
Bump check, the Maya, and boom.
Metro's gonna be there.
And I've seen Metro. Metro makes us look really good. They are trying.
Thank you.
I'm
Wait, no blockers.